Say it again.
All right, low back pain. 85% of our clients experience some sort of low back pain from day to day, time to time. There's several things that we want to focus upon when we are treating low back pain. One, we want to make sure that we have the proper support for our clients. That can easily be facilitated if we need to support the low back more. We simply take a pillow, which I'm going to grab momentarily,